I'm skinny dipping with me. In Japan, apparently when you go to like the hot tubs, it's gendered and you are naked. So let's go do that. I put on my little hotel outfit that they provide you and let's go. I'm trying to figure out where to go.
My anxiety is like, what if this was a normal hot tub and I accidentally just got naked?
We're on the right track.
There are a lot of rules here, like no clothes.
I'm so relaxed now.